Pee-wee!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. And his opponent, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 640 pounds, the Nightmare.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
He executed that maneuver. Going for the double play with this move. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even ain't
broke. No, fix it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Right in the mouth. wasted too much time on that one.
Clearly on a mission here. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike.
Ouch. That arm's going to be absolutely worthless after this match. Oh, what a shot.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Steel steps.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
Using the steps as a weapon.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
I don't think there's any lengths that these super...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He's in full-on attack mode now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, trying to put him away.
That can't be enough. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. He sees it! Watch it!
Here's a cover.
One, two,
he got the job done. This one's over.